We begin this morning with breaking news in Valley Glen. In the last hour, Sky 2 was just over the scene of two transformer explosions. The first happened near Burbank and Ethel. You can see a manhole cover was blown off. The next one happened less than a mile away at Fulton and Oxnard. No one was hurt and no fires were reported. LADWP says there are some power outages affecting the area. We, of course, will continue to keep you updated on this breaking story.